Hey folks, welcome back to Let's Play Grand Theft Auto 4 on the Mysterious Street. She got a little turned around. I have to record one more video tonight than I thought. And I'm kind of like, oh shit. I'm just getting ready to do one more video and then go to bed. I need to get two videos recorded to be in a good position to go on sort of Christmas, New Year's holiday break where I won't have a lot of certainty about recording anything. I wonder if I am supposed to use a motorcycle because they just kind of presented me with one there.
I just seen red. And then.
So, anyway. I may have made this more complicated than it really is. We can clearly use this loader to crash in through that little fence. The real question becomes, is there like a really good sniping position we want to get? Or are we going to create the problem that we had in a prior video where we try to snipe a place? Oh, that really messed up some window. Like that some. Some stuff got really weird there. If we try to snipe the place, am I just going to create a situation where there's cop attention way early? I think that is the. We certainly can get him. I'm starting to think we're better off just run and gun. Just, oh, I'm gonna miss the, never mind. Just get in this loader and break through the door and try to find cover and shoot individual guys.
Are especially prone to addiction as they are soulless, boring dorks who should get out more. In the exchange district,
Is this even a useful place to be? If I break through that fence, I'll be in.
Bittersweet users are constantly sending email, even during cunnilingus.
Okay, I don't know if breaking through that fence is really helpful. Climbing over this will get us attention. We can't get all the shooters this way, but we're gonna lead off with him. The question is, how many people have a shot on us?
You'll go.
Okay, this isn't too bad. It's hard to tell if I can get it, these guys up here. Because they tried to warn me there's a bunch of guys on the roof, but, Alright, this guy's just flat out shooting me from where I am right now, so... There he is.
You should not have fucked with me. Having fun?
You know what? Fuck it. I'm running over there. There's guys like right here, according to the map. Yeah, I probably should have found a smarter way to do this, but it's definitely getting a little frustrated with trying to climb around this map. I guess I got them. These guys must be indoors. Oh, or they... Yeah, there definitely seem to be guys who just kind of spontaneously move around and find you. There's guys... Oh, those are the vans. Okay. Maybe I'm doing better than I thought. There's a ladder. Okay, get out, Niko. Didn't realize that would be a thing. Didn't realize the world would suddenly be completely devoid of vehicles. Okay. Probably can't run that fast with this gun, but... Can I get a car? Oh, God. Alright, this is, Well, this one's been kind of interesting. Didn't quite know what I was in for when I got started. Seems pretty doable. I'm going to have to be faster. So I made an incorrect assumption. Banishing trash can lids for an hour, or banging trash cans for an hour, making fun of modern art. Would the emergency room be enterable, and would it have health pickups inside? Maybe it does, but it's got a soda machine, which is just as good. And I just threw it into the nurse station. How nice. Okay. I thought I wasn't quite at full health, but I guess I was wrong. So here's what we're going to do now. I'm going to have a very brief wait for a cab before I just call Roman. I don't want to jack the... God damn it, game. Fine. Make it complicated, then. I was pressing and holding, game. I remember the difference. There's a couple of things we can do now that we know how the various ways to fail this mission. One of them is going to be to park a car, or preferably a big heavy truck, at the entrance. So that any vans who try to get out run into the truck. Like a bus would be ideal, but I don't want to go to that much trouble, because I think we can do this. There's definitely a mechanic where... And I can't complain about it. It's weird that you would have perfect knowledge of the location of all enemies. But there's definitely a mechanic. We saw it both plays so far. Where, you know, enemies appear that are not marked on the map and shoot at you. They just, like, walk right up to you and start shooting you in the fucking face. Okay. Making this more complicated than it needs to be. If we come across it like a bus, I guess we are driving through Times Square. That's where they appear. I'll steal a bus if we see one. And there's a specific cross street where they tend to appear, which I don't think is the one we hit, but... Actually, yeah, this is bus territory. Let's see if we can find a bus. Because I'd like to get it done this time, you know? Alright, this seems pretty good. We parked this where the vans try to flee. Then hop over. See if I can maybe find a slightly better point. Climb up a little higher earlier. Although that really wasn't... I didn't have that much trouble taking out the guys on the sort of the elevation to my right. It wasn't ideal, but it wasn't like... totally destructive to our efforts. But yeah, I think the bus is going to be the key to making this kind of easy. Buses, main reason to go for buses, in my opinion, is to steal the invincible Cheetah in El Burro's first mission, but they still have their uses after that. Tiredness kills. Well, I got some decaf tea, so that's actually to help me be able to go. Oh, whoever we killed there by mistake actually had some some cash. Not gonna get out and collect it. This is annoying though. I need to. Okay, so this person got out of their car, but now they've gotten back in. I guess it's the same route until very near the end. Yeah, I do, because I definitely want to hit ammunition and get armor to make this kind of a lock. The main thing that will mess me up now is if I have a terrible performance in the run and gun portion, or if the bus despawns. Like, I park the bus, I get out of it, I go in and fight some guys, and then it disappears. But that shouldn't happen. This game is a little weird about that sometimes, but by and large, if you don't get in and out of other vehicles, the last vehicle you're in should stick around, unless it's like the cue of a starting or ending of a mission. So in this case, we should be pretty safe. Don't want to lose it here, obviously, either.
Feel free to browse, buddy, but don't try anything funny.
I know you're the shooter, Dean Malenko, but, you know, you're not the shooter, Dean Malenko. I don't know why I keep saying you are. Okay. It's taken a long time to set this up, but I think it'll be worth it. Bus did not despawn. I wasn't honestly expecting it to. Maybe I'm hoping that if I keep talking about the possibility that it will despawn, that'll the game, out of spite, it's like, fine, we won't despawn then. Because now it's like you want it to despawn so you can complain. Okay.
Another day.
All right, the vans. Full cocaine. Okay, that's just about perfect placement for what we want to do. Close I can get in before it becomes a problem for them. Okay, that close. All right. Looks like this is where they want me to be anyway. They gave me a gun. Yeah, it does. It looks like this is exactly where they want you to come in anyway. Get that guy.
Perfect shot.
Perfect.
I'm trying to get
Got him. He ducked behind cover just in time. Almost, almost, almost. Traditionally, somebody had come up behind me here.
You're dead, friend.
Okay. So there's nobody approaching those vans. Oh. That was too bad. Oh, I didn't get my rocket launcher ammo back. He's not dead. He's feeling better.
Oh, you think this hurts?
He's after the vans.
Oh, I see. There's a van all the way on the end.
Sure, we don't lose the problem.
It's not just guys down here. There's a van here too. Who the hell's shooting me? All right, well, let's get rid of these first before something can go wrong. Okay. Excuse me? Oh, that's some bullshit. We're not gonna catch him in the fucking bus, are we? Like, no v- Oh, hold on, there's an actual car. There's more than one car. That's some bullshit, though. Oh, that was such a perfect plan. Yeah, that was bullshit. Alright, all I can do is try again. I think we need to target that van from a distance. Like, what I just did should have worked, but that bus didn't even slow it down. I don't understand that one. So yeah, bus didn't even slow it down. None of these buses want to, or cabs want to stop for the guys carrying the machine gun. That might be part of the reason. We've lost a lot of money attempting this mission this way, though. We have lost a lot of money trying this mission. Because I've wasted a bunch of rocket-propelled grenades and stuff. So what we're going to do this time, we've got full health. We're going to go to ammunition. We're going to get tooled up. I'm not going to bother with my clever plan with the bus, because even though that should have worked, it didn't. We're going to just go in, fight our way in. It didn't even slow it down. I just gotta go faster. I gotta rush to where that last van is and take it out and not worry about those earlier vans. Don't waste time taking them out because nobody can get to them to drive them away because those guys I will be clearing out. But yeah, expensive mission to keep failing like this, but money is really not for anything except stocking up ammo, so it'll be okay. And I think what we'll do is we'll, yeah, this, we can't, there's not going to be anything heavier than a bus. Like, a bus was exactly the thing to do if we wanted to cheese that part. Now I can either go online and find out there's a way to do, like, I somehow did exactly the wrong parking job with the bus, or... But I think it's just, no, they kind of set it up so that that doesn't help. I think I'm better off, well, I'm going to call it a video. We're not going to take another crack at it here. I'm going to come back next video and do this. But what we can do is find a nice car. Or this motorcycle. Although, actually, I don't know if I like the motorbike, because I'm likely to get knocked off of it. But this is a sports car. Handles pretty rough, but it should be more than fast enough. He's going to keep his eye on this. The main thing to do is to have that car parked there. I might move this motorbike to get it out of the way. I'm going to get back into this car without actually going anywhere to make sure it's the last one that we were in, to minimize the chance it despawns. Then I'm going to pause. I'm going to call it a video. When we come back next time, oh, I hope we figured out a way to make this work. See you then.